training. I'm here with my newest board and train, Enzo. He's a four-year-old Italian water dog. He's here because he is very, very reactive to other dogs on the leash. He jumps like crazy on people when they come in the house. He is play-biting when people come in the house. He does have separation anxiety. He pulls on the leash and also just the stability of his basic commands. Let me show you what he knows so far. Enzo, sit. Good. Enzo, down. Sit. Down. Enzo, sit. Enzo, sit. Enzo, come. Good. Sit. Good boy. Down. Down. Enzo, down. Down. Enzo, down. Enzo, sit. Good. Enzo, place. Good boy. Sit. Good boy. Place. Good boy. Sit. Enzo, come. Good boy. So as you can see, he does know the basic commands. Like I said, he is pulling on the leash, though. He does jump like crazy and play bite when people walk in the house. He was jumping all over me. Mom and Dad says he steals shoes if they aren't in a basket. He also does not come when called, when outside, if any distractions, anything like that, he will play keep away. So we'll be working on all that over the next 2 weeks, especially the dog reactivity on the leash. And I look forward to giving you updates in between. Place.